Continuing in this segment on generators, we're going to cover another generator called the WASP. The WASP is kind of like the 3XOSC and the TS-404 came together to form this new module, but with some changes on its own to make it unique. And I'll show you where to find it in the menu. Once again, we're going to go up the channels, add one, and all the way down here, we're going to find WASP. This is the WASP module. Now, as you can see, the WASP module is pretty different looking from all the other modules. It was probably made by another developer that wasn't the original developer for FL Studio, as it has its own waveform touches, it has its own oscillators, it has its own filters, and it also has two envelopes. We'll cover what that does, as well as its two LFOs, and what it means to have ring mod and dual voice. We'll cover that in the next few clips as we discuss what the WASP does within the FL Studio environment. WASP usually is used to make a sound that kind of actually sounds like a WASP. It's named very aptly, and we'll discover why that is as we continue talking about it.